God's Closet is a ministry that began in Upper Columbia Conference in 2009.
Well, God's Closet is a ministry where our local congregation accepts donated used clothing. Parents are invited to come and they pay $1 for the privilege of shopping.
It really has helped me so much and so many other people. It's really hard to spend $200 every 3 months on your child to go buy brand new wardrobe.
It's just like shopping at a regular store. You take whatever you want. You know, we give people 30 minutes here to shop to get what they want, and then they leave, and then we send another group of people in.
I think the thing I like best about God's Closet is that it is a ministry that meets people's needs rather than a ministry we do to try and reach people. We saw a need in our community and we're trying to meet that, and it is amazing. There are several people that come to our church as a result of God's Closet.
God's Closet is different today from how it first started. It has grown tremendously. There are 13 chapters currently of God's Closet. A lot of people in our churches now not only want to just hear about it, but they want to participate. They want to be a part of it and have a chapter in their church.
I came here when I first found out I was pregnant, and then throughout my whole pregnancy, it's helped me out a lot because buying baby stuff is very expensive.
I genuinely believe that we are just planting seeds here. And if people get to a place where the Holy Spirit is talking to them and is telling them that they need to find a place to find more community in Christ, I believe with all my heart that because of the work we do here with God's Closet, that this church will be a place that they will come to first, because we were helping them with their basic needs. We were caring about them on their basic level.
I think my favorite part of working with God's Closet is knowing that our church is making a difference and seeing that in the community and knowing that people know us now because of God's Closet. That's the biggest excitement.
Whenever we put God's people working with the skills that God has given them together for the good of the community, the church is blessed.
You know, a lot of people say they like to do this because they like to help people, but you can help people in so many different venues, and I think that's a blanket statement. I'm coming here because it is about Jesus. It is about helping Him. It's about Him. It's not about anybody else.
It's been a huge help for my son. I started out with 3 girls, so I didn't have any boy clothes at all. So 3.5 years ago, I was able to come here while I was pregnant and get clothes. It was just the biggest blessing in the world.
I would hope that the energy that I see here could spread to other churches. I would like to see this taken everywhere.
I just think about how Jesus lived his life and he went about doing good. And this is just another opportunity to help the community, help those that are in need, and share the gospel in a practical way.